Yeah, I could probably do this.
Where are we now?
The Queen's Chamber.
Yes. Yes, that's surely it. So that must mean he's...
Girl.
What the?
Ed, it's her.
So we meet again, huh? We let you get away at Risenbul, but that ain't gonna happen again. So where's Crowley? Just tell us where to go and... Silly me, like we'd have it that easy.
She basically just growls, so I may have to skip hers. Let's go, this girl is not problems with us. Okay, you want to play like that? Okay, Al. Let's go. We got it. We got it, bro. You're good. That's what I thought.
Understand, how could you have been that monster?
Arlen, please. The stone. You must destroy it.
A stone? What is this stone? What do you mean?
It's a great big crimson stone. Please, Arlen. If you destroy it, he'll stop this.
A crimson Crimson Stone? Okay, Alma, I understand. I'll find it. I promise.
I thank you. Please, you have to stop him next.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Alma!
Goodbye, Arthur. I'm sorry.
Don't go! Alma, no! Please, don't! Alma!
Mr. Glossner.
Alma has gone back to where she belongs. I guess she finally got her wish. The one wish I couldn't grant her 50 years ago.
Gramps, I...
You did a good thing, kid. Alma is back where she should be. All thanks to you.
Gramps.
Now get out of here and leave me alone for a while. I'll catch up with you later.
What?
I'll be all right. Come on, you punks were gonna abandon me anyway, remember? Now hurry up and get out of here.
Okay, we hear you. Come on, Al.
Yeah.
Alma must have loved this chamber. He must have made it for her. Oh, Alma.
Ed, it's another transmutation circle.
It's another one of those transporters. This must lead to where Crowley is.
Are we going already?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, how do you feel, Ed? Are you really okay with what we've done? Wasn't there any other way that we could have handled her?
It was what she wanted. That much is for sure. Besides, there's only one more thing we can do for Alma. And that's to defeat Crowley. All that we can do now is grant her her last wish.
Ed.
It's time, Al.
Yeah.
Hey, looks like they caught up. I've got about an hour left, so I'm gonna have to push through this as fast as I can. Screw leveling up, I guess.
I think I'm gonna hurl.
Jeez, Ed, get used to it already.
I can't help it. I thought I'd do some research on these transmutation circles when we're done, but forget about that.
Whatever. You know, this place looks different from what we've seen so far.
This is probably one of the best songs in the game as well. I just forgot to mention it.
Huh. It's kind of echoey in here too. You think we were transported underground or something?
You mean, we were on the top floor of the tower, but now we're under it?
Yeah, that's probably it. Let's get going, Al. Crowley's gotta be around here somewhere.
Alright, let's save. Just in case, if I do not make it before our PC dies, I'm gonna have to save here, alright? Oh crap. These things. We're gonna have to solve a little bit of, you know, we're gonna have a little bit of puzzle solving after this. Okay, movie clips are actually items that I can use. Good. Yes. Those things are gonna try and suck us in, so, you know, we're gonna have to do, place a wall. Gonna be a chump wall. Yeah, boy.
What the? Is it drafty in here, or is it just me?
It's those golem statues, Ed. It looks like they suck in and blow out big gusts of air.
Yeah, suck being the operative word. We'll have to watch our step, Al, or we're gonna get tossed around.
Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. I can't die. Let's go downstairs.
Mm-hmm.